Well, good morning. This is your First Presbyterian Church in Huntsville, Tennessee update. This is Pastor Devin. You may see him at a different background today. That is because my dog, sweet noble dog, has ran me out of my chair. So I am sitting in my other chair bringing you this video this morning. Noble will be traveling as he often does with me, but he's going to be hanging out at the office since we will be taking the CDC guidelines and basically staying home, which for me is here at the church. So if you need me, you can text, call, Facebook message, leave us a message on YouTube. We'll be happy to respond to those as quickly as possible. We did make a decision, the session and myself, on Sunday that we will be moving all of our worship services right here to YouTube as well as Facebook Live. You will be able to also catch us on our local cable channel 5, where we have broadcast for years. So we look forward to joining in worship with you there. Now, I do want to let you know that we will be probably suspending Sunday school this week until we get all of the logistics worked out. I, on the other hand, will be doing a lot of fun testing of equipment. We don't have much, so about what you see is what you get. But trying to see how we can make that work in the sanctuary to bring you a full-bodied worship service in this time of fear and confusion. We want to make sure that your lives, even if that involves staying home, can keep some form of schedule and regularity. So 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. If you're following in other time zones, please adjust. That's 10 a.m. Central. So we look forward to seeing you there. I know we have a lot of folks following us from the Central Time Zone, so we look forward to worshiping with you as well. This morning is St. Patrick's Day. It starts out, so wear your green. Don't get a good pinch. Avoid the people pinching because they are breaking the rules about social distancing, so we don't want to do that. I am also enjoying watching out my window. One good thing about being on a courthouse square is that you're usually surrounded by essential workers, so prayers this morning for all of those who are still working, providing medical, emergency, different services for our community. Prayers abound for all those who are doing that, so we wish you good health as we all try to do our part as we've been called on doing by our government and world entities as well to do what we can to stop the COVID-19 virus. With that, this morning, I want to bring you our morning psalm. That psalm is number 146. Let us read now. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, O my soul. I will praise the Lord as long as I live. I will sing the praise to my God all my life long. Do not put your trust in princes, in mortals in whom there is no help. When their breath departs, they return to the earth. On that very day, their plans perish. Happy are those whose help is in the God of Jacob, whose hope is in the Lord their God, who made heaven and earth, the sea and all that is in them, who keeps faith forever, who executes justice for the oppressed, who gives food to the hungry. The Lord sets the prisoners free. The Lord opens the eyes of the blind. The Lord lifts up those who bow down. The Lord loves the righteous. The Lord watches over the stranger. He upholds the orphan and the widow. But the way of the wicked he brings to ruin. The Lord will reign forever, our God, O Zion, for all generations. Praise the Lord. Let us pray together. Gracious and loving God, we call on you this morning asking for calm. Calm in the very stormy waters. We ask, O God, that you watch over all of those working to find a solution to this pandemic. We know, O God, that only you can unlock the science, unlock all those who hold knowledge that most of us will never grasp. We ask, O God, that you bless us, that you watch over us, that you protect us. that you be with those who do not have the option of staying home. We ask, O God, that you help those who can stay home, recognize their privilege, and allow them to reach out socially through online means, checking on friends, filling up Amazon carts if they have that as an option, helping those in need around them even if they are not able to leave their homes. We ask, O God, that you watch over us, that you watch over all those who care for your world and your creation. We know, O God, that we do not deserve the life and health that you have given us. But we know, O God, that you created us in your image, that you love us, O God, and that there is nothing that we can do on this earth to separate us from that love. So we ask, O God, that you take the lead on this, that you guide our hearts, our minds, our souls as we seek to do our part, as we have faith in our neighbor, as we love one another, as we are kind with one another. Help us, O God, we ask. Help us. For it is in your name that we pray this morning. Amen. Now, in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, may you be blessed today. May you find calm today. May you find love and friendship. And if you need help, if you just need a shoulder, please reach out and know that you are not alone. All thanks and glory be to God. Amen.